If you're driving along Dauphin Island Parkway, you'll notice it goes from two lanes on each side to one as you get close to the Dog River Bridge. It's being called a road diet. Mel Washington is an avid cyclist and a board member of the nonprofit, the Peninsula of Mobile. They've been working with ALDOT to make the change. Hundreds of cyclists ride along DIP and it was getting dangerous.
Trucks and cars buzzing really close to you. And that is the biggest thing, is the fact that people hug the right-hand side of the road and the cyclists are on the right-hand side of the road.
The extra space from eliminating one lane on each side now allows for bike lanes. Washington says this two-mile stretch of DIP isn't that heavily traveled, saying reducing lanes to increase safety for cyclists makes sense.
There's enough road for cyclists and drivers, and if we all cooperate, we all recognize that that the space is there for both drivers and cyclists, and you know, we won't have any problems.
As you can see, not all drivers recognize the change. ALDOT has not finished painting the road. They expect striping to be completed by the end of next week. In Mobile, Katarina Luktich, WKRG News 5.